वेलकम यू ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दी ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ जीआईबी पब्लिक स्कूल। सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द इंग्लिश लिटरेचर एंड द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस टॉपिक आई हैव ऑलरेडी शेयर्ड विथ यू एंड आई एम गोना शेयर विथ यू दिस टॉपिक्स इन मोर डिटेल्स एंड आई विल कंप्लीट इट टुडे। होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड। Okay, let's continue. So the topic name, Supa Sherpa rewrites Everest story. Okay, now the Supa Sherpa is a title given to the person called Apa Tenzing Sherpa. It's a name. Apa Tenzing Sherpa is a name. Okay, pay attention. Now, Apa Tenzing Sherpa is only 48 years old man. 48 years old man. Okay. But what he did that he became so famous? Okay. That is the question mark to us. Okay. What he did? He climbed Mount Everest. Mount Everest. For 18 times. He climbed Mount Everest for 18 times and he made world record for climbing the Mount Everest. The Mount Everest, okay, for 18 times. Okay. And this is how Apa Tenzing Sherpa became the Super Sherpa. Okay. And he became very popular and famous. But he took risk in his life. Always it is risky. He took risk in his life to achieve okay. And he always focused his life towards the achievement. Now we will see Supa Sherpa's character. So Sherpa's character. Sherpa is humble in heart, very much hearty person, and he is actually very much smiling in nature. Once Supa Sherpa was asked when he was on the top of Himalaya region, the Mount Everest. Okay. And what was his reply? He replied, I feel strong and well. I feel strong and well, replied Sherpa. Okay. But Sherpa not only demonstrates but also insists some of the basic and relevant messages for our life. Okay. And for every purpose, for every need, there was something important the Supa Sherpa teaches us. But it is social purpose for global warming, also the educate and bring awareness. Bring awareness about what? About the global warming and the flood. And he is also talking about that now it is full of water. But after 30 years we'll have problem and scarcity of drinking water. So these are the encapsulation given by the Supa Sherpa, who is also titled as Apa Tenzing Sherpa. Dear students, learn this, okay? And this is the second part of the video. Hope you will understand it, and I will give you more videos on this topic with the discussion of questions answers. Thank you.